To demonstrate Platform as a Service, we'll be using Heroku. On your screen, you'll see a systems model for Heroku. Heroku's infrastructure is built on servers and a network connection. Interestingly enough, Heroku is actually using Amazon Web Services in order to provide its cloud-based platform. The platform itself of Heroku is Ruby on Rails, Debian Linux, Postgres SQL, and the web server Thin. If you're interested in more information on how Heroku built its web-based platform, there are a number of diagrams and information on Heroku's website. Normally, when an institution wants to set up a Ruby on Rails application, they would need to purchase servers and set up a platform, installing Ruby on Rails and their operating system and web server of choice. However, with Heroku, IT departments are not required to maintain the system's network connection, hardware, operating system, or supporting software. Instead, an IT department would be concerned with deploying their particular application on Heroku's cloud. It is important to remember that in Platform as a Service, IT departments would be responsible for updating their particular application that they deploy in Heroku's cloud.